At the end of the 2020 Tokyo Olympics, Deng Yaping once called Wang Yibo to participate in the 2024 Paris Olympics. The Tokyo Olympics closed, despite the long preparation time for this Olympics. However, the opening and closing ceremonies did not give everyone too many surprises. On the contrary, they are dedicated referees, making everyone shine. Now that the 2020 Tokyo Olympics have ended, the next one will be the 2024 Paris Olympics. In the new Olympic Games, the men's 50-kilometer race walk will be cancelled. Karate and many other events, breakdance events will also be added at the same time. The addition of new projects will attract more people to pay attention to the Olympics, and at the same time will receive more attention. Deng Yaping, the table tennis Grand Slam winner, said in an interview, "Wang Yibo's dance skills are very strong, and breakdancing has now become an Olympic event. I hope Wang Yibo will practice hard and strive to participate in the Olympics." Wang Yibo is an entertainer. He has a lot of talents. Street dancing and skateboarding are his strengths, and he is also a racing driver. Wang Yibo is serious and takes every passion to the extreme. As a racer, his performance in the race is eye-catching. As a dancer, he became a promotion ambassador for top dancers. He likes skateboarding. He has also become an ambassador for skateboarding, and at the same time he can also surf, ski and other sports. Deng Yaping also said that now many young artists, they are all developing in an all-round way, which also shows their very rich side. This is also a colorful life. Deng Yaping praised the talents of the artists. At the same time, I also call on everyone to learn the good side. After Wang Yibo was encouraged by Deng Yaping, I expressed my gratitude to Deng Yaping's sister. This compliment also made Wang Yibo happy and excited. After all, he also has an Olympic dream and wants to participate in hip-hop, skiing and skateboarding. But now I still need to improve my strength, so I practice hard first. Wang Yibo worked very hard, and he was also practicing dancing seriously. Participated in this as street dance for the first time, he led a wave of Wang Bo to win the championship, and at the same time he also got to know a lot of masters. Wang Yibo is a very versatile dancer. He can dance breaking, locking, wah-aching, hip-hop, grump. KOD founder Gabo praised him very much. Highly recognized his street dance ability, and all of this is related to his hard practice, asked Boo Boo, Li Shuai, Yang Kai in the show, and Zhang Yixing, who is also the captain. When learning becomes a habit, oneself will inadvertently improve. Wang Yibo responded to Deng Yaping's call, saying that he would practice hard, and he is also improving himself, recording variety shows, taking skateboards, returning to the fourth season of This Is Street Dance. When I learned that many international gods participated, what he thinks is not how to win the championship, but the opportunity to learn from them. Wang Yibo can also break dance. This dance is also called floor dance. It's a very ornamental dance, but it's also very diverse, absorbing Brazilian war dance, different sports and art form elements and movements such as gymnastics and martial arts. It is now an event of the 2024 Paris Olympic Games, so everyone is looking forward to it. After breakdancing became an Olympic event, domestic boys are also practicing hard. Yang Kai from Wang Yibo's team is a very good b-boy. Not only won the third season of This Is Street Dance, I also participated in the kick-off meeting for the selection of Sichuan breakdance athletes for the 14th National Games. He is the pride of the show, but also the pride of a wave of Wang Zhan. Becoming a breakdance athlete requires a long process. If you want to participate in the 2024 Paris Olympics, you need to participate in many competitions. Wang Yibo's time and energy are limited, and his chances of participating in the Olympics are small. But he is calling on more people to dance through his own efforts. I believe that under his influence, more people will learn breakdancing. I also hope that breakdancing on the Olympic stage can become our advantage.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.